Hi guys, welcome back to 4D Dig. Keep getting Windows update notification but always fail to install the update? In today's video, we will walk you through how to fix error encountered 0x80070643 in Windows 10 and Windows 11. First, run Windows Update Troubleshooter. Open Settings. Go to Update and Security. Navigate to Troubleshoot. Click Additional Troubleshooters. Select Windows Update, click Run the Troubleshooter. When the troubleshooter is finished running, restart your computer. Go to Update your computer. If the problem still exists, go to check Windows Update and Background Intelligent Transfer Services. Press Windows key and R to open Run. Type Services. MSC to open Services. Find Background Intelligence Transfer Service. Double-click it. If the service status is stopped, click Start and then click. Then find and double-click Windows Update. Start the service if it is stopped. If the service is running, restart it. Try to install the update then. Sometimes, system errors or corrupted files could prevent you to update. You can run System File Checker to fix this problem. Run Command Prompt as administrator. Type the command. Once done, restart the computer and try to update again. Another reason for this problem is that the recovery partition is too small to complete the update. To fix this, you need to manually resize your partition by 250 MB. Run Command Prompt as administrator. First, run the command to check the WinRAR status. Then disable the WinRAR. Follow the screen to create a new recovery partition. Once done, try again to install the update. If you would like to wait for Microsoft to issue an update, just hide this update. Download the tool. Run it. Click Hide Updates. Select the update and hide it. There you have it. If this video is helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you.